newsroom. Iowa DCI has declared an incident that involved a 12-year-old shooting and killing a 13-year-old was unintentional. The shooting happened at a home in Eldora last month. Officials say the suspect got the gun from his home and it only fired at the victim, Keely Bear, once. The case is going through the juvenile court system, and investigators haven't said if the suspect's parents will face any charges as a result of the boy having access to the gun.